Instructions of principal suspect Sherwin Sanchez Putala, who is presently detained at the National Biliwid Prison. In coordination and conspiracy with another detainee in the National Biliwid Prison, Mr. Arthur Fajardo, who is a member of the Fajardo Kidnap for Ransom Group, was been detained since 2005. The perpetrators of their act were the cohorts of the said two persons, Ms. Jael Fajardo, who is now presently in custody, Ms. Catherine Fernandez, Ms. Madonna Palomar, also in custody, Mr. Carlo Acuna, also in custody. Mr. Erickson Balbastro was personally involved in the killing, the burning, and the transporting of the remains of victim Mendoza and his companions, Quezon, now in custody. And another suspect, Rodel Marcado, who is presently at large and subject of man-hunt operations. Based on the